What?
Wait.
They got...
Early session, last day in Toronto. Party like a... And then we're going to try to squat, maybe weightlift. Last day to adventure around the city.
I thought it was red.
Yeah.
See, the thing is, like, my mom's, like, a staunch believer, but, like, not in a intrusive way, like, in a very passive way.
Yeah.
And so, I always kind of grew up with a respect for, like, mysticism, like, spiritualism. A healthy dose of skepticism, though, so, like, never one foot in, but never one.
Easy, dude. Like, not even a...
I'm sorry, it's 80 plus that, it's a 91.
Okay.
That's still like 43.
It's easy. This is a joke for you.
Early morning workout sesh. We came back showered real quick. Time to adventure and get some foods. Enter the B-roll.
Yeah. Yo, yo.
I love it. Guess the Nick's my favorite friend.
Oh, hey.
Hey, Sandy.
Movie.
Yeah, I'm going to the gym once this week.
Have you seen that CrossFit?
House doesn't want me in the show.
Yo, there's a Mortal Kombat.
You got that?
Yeah, I don't like Mortal Kombat.
Hello, hello.
You guys are talking powerlifting?
We're just my assistant just taking on the Metal Slug, you know, domain. Mike, I'm gonna face you, Street Fighter, bro. Walked around town, stopped by a place named Tilt. Retro games, many which I remember growing up playing way too many hours. If I had to name like kind of that middle center, it'd be Courtside 98, Kobe Bryant's Courtside N64. I spent way too many hours on that. That was the first game that I just fucking went nuts.
That's what happened, Mike.
What's your go-to game as a kid? Let's say
Contra Double Dragon 2.
Seventh grade, before 7th grade.
Oh, then that'd probably be a Mario Kart 64 if it's a multiplayer game.
So N64?
Was amazing. And, yeah, Ocarina of Time, obviously. So I said the Genesis I was huge into, so Sonic and Knuckles, Streets of Rage 2, Toe Jam and Earl. Yeah. Yeah, Vector Man. Yeah, Genesis over Super Nintendo all day.
I never had Super Nintendo either. I went straight Nintendo. I almost skipped a thing. So I went Nintendo and then went to N64 and then skipped a bunch, ended up at Xbox.
So I actually am a huge Nintendo supporter, but I think the Sega Genesis Undercover has some seriously good games.
Often, I feel like, not to be sexist, but sometimes more dudes play video games than ladies in our generation.
Super archetype.
Watch. I was a violent child. We played Duke Nukem.
My parents wouldn't let me play Duke Nukem. I had to play it at my friend's
house. You were the sensitive child.
I had to play it at my friend's house.
Really?
Yeah.
Me and my dad used to go ham.
PC then? Computer, yeah?
Yeah.
Duke Nukem was good. Did they already make a movie or they're going to make a movie?
No, they released that Duke Nukem Forever recently and
movie.
Sucked.
No,
video game.
I want to say they're making a movie.
Maybe. It's going to suck.
And then The Sims.
The Sims. I played some games like that here and there. Yeah.
I was a baby. I'm a baby. I'm young compared to them.
I've been here with them.
I just going to introduce you to
you're not going to get a good game in the gym, I think, just as we're leaving. But like you were talking with Sean.
Get all the wrong choices today.
You got La Pinta, you got La Nina. Okay.
Dude, that's why you follow after the dieters, because they only get a certain amount of food, so they make sure
they get the good stuff.
Exactly.
700 grams of fat.
I made all the wrong choices tonight.
You okay?
What'd you get?
I was honestly
with so much regret.
Thank you.
Further just like don't come back to the house. Like,
ate way too much. Early flight in the morning. We're out of here. Nighttime. Got to pack up. Go to sleep. Appreciate y'all. See you back, Sacramento. Time to diet again. Time to train again. Let's go.